Hello everyone and welcome back to the forest. So, there's now 2,500 of you guys. 2,500 people that watch my videos. And I guess the only thing that I can say is thank you so much. I really mean that, guys, from the bottom of my heart. Thank you for all the support, all the kind comments, everything you do for the channel. It really means the world to me. Every single subscriber that subscribes, it genuinely puts a smile on my face. So thank you so much. Now, you guys are here to see update 0.24. But I need to tell you guys that I've got some bad news. I've literally just loaded into the game after scanning through the developer notes. And I need to show you guys something because we're in a world of hurt, guys. So let's go down to the bottom of the base. And I'm guessing you guys can already tell what's going on. Look at this. What kind of shit is this? We are about 6 feet deep in snow for the bottom level of the base. I mean, look at the noose trap. My glorious noose trap, which I pretty much put right at the bottom of the stairs. It took so long for me to place that up and align it all together. Just gone. It's just not there anymore. The defensive walls with the reinforcements that they've just added in update 0.23, gone. Under 6 feet of snow. My door for the bottom level of the base, that's not usable anymore. I can't even get to the bed to save the game. Luckily, I do have a second one on the second level. And of course, the happy birthday trap, which I thought I was so clever with placing it around this side. That's unusable now. In fact, let me just check this. Oh, it still works. Okay, so I guess it's not all bad. But I mean, look at this. This is just devastation. Okay, I guess we need to take the bad with the good, or the good with the bad, whichever way you're supposed to say that. I guess what we can do with this is use this as a kind of story for our series. Maybe some kind of horrendous weather rolled in, some kind of snowstorm, and just placed our base under 6 feet of snow. I don't know. What do you guys think? Should I leave this here and give it some kind of character as the base that was our home for a certain amount of time and build a new base somewhere else? Or should I just leave it as it is and continue to build on this brand new terrain? I don't really know what to do, guys. I need to hear from you guys in the comments below. But we are here today to check out some of the updates in 0.24. As always, guys, I need to say this from the very start. I'm not going to be going through everything in the update notes because that would just take so long. It would just take so many hours of gameplay. There's that noise again. I think that's just an environmental noise. One of you guys actually told me that after the previous episode. But anyway, we're going to be going through a few of the updates that I've picked out for you guys that I want to see as well. So the first thing that they've added to the game is cutting down trees, which I thought they'd worked out pretty early on in the game. But it turns out now, if you use the axe, I'm actually going to go for the modern axe. One of you guys actually said I should use the plain axe. Other people said I should use the modern axe. I don't really know which one to use at this point. I think, I'm pretty sure, the modern axe is the best tool for chopping down trees. And the weather's rolling in. Okay, so let's just get this done. So I need to chop this tree down. Apparently, if you cut down into a tree now, the axe will always go into the indentation that the cut makes. I don't really see that. I guess it kind of does. Maybe it's because I'm on different terrain. See, I was going to collect these logs, but because of this business, I can't now. I'm going to pick this up, pick this up. I guess we can kind of salvage whatever we can. Let's just place these here. Maybe I'll need them. I don't really know. That's why I need to hear from you guys. Do you want me to make a brand new base? Or do you want me to kind of salvage our old one? I'm genuinely devastated about this. At the same time, I guess it's kind of cool. Okay, so that's the cutting down trees. I'm going to do it once more, guys, just to see if it was because I was on unstable ground then. I need kind of flat land. This is probably the worst place to do it because I'm on a snowy valley here. Okay, so I'm going to chop this tree down. I don't really see it. Maybe it's because I'm on an old save. It's kind of exactly the same as it was. You can see the axe dropping lower than the cut line there. I don't really know. Is it because I'm on an old save, guys? Do I have to load back into the game for the changes to take effect? I can't imagine that's the case. Either way, I'm going to collect these trees because we will need them if you guys tell me to build on the base because I still have some ideas what I want to do with this place. It's nowhere near finished. Okay, so let's place this here. And did I get two more logs? I think I did. Yeah, I did. Okay, so we're going to move on to the next one, which is a book animation. And I believe they've changed the animation so the book actually opens, which is cool because it does feel like you're actually using the survival book or the survival guide to stay alive. You know, just the feel of opening the book and reading the pages. I don't know if the pages actually turn. I think at this point it's just the book that opens. I'm going to place this down here. Place that there. So let's open the book. Okay, so there's a little bit of lag, but I mean the book opened. It looks a little bit different as well. Maybe it's because of the way it is. Let's flick through a few pages. Okay, so the pages don't actually turn. So it's just the book. It's just that animation. You know where he just opens and closes it? I actually like that. That's pretty cool. I mean, it does change the atmosphere to the game, so at least it's something, guys. Now, the next one I want to take a look at, I'll tell you guys about, is the screaming enemies that wake up other cannibals. Or when, to be more specific, if you basically encounter a cannibal now, and they let out that horrendous scream, which scares the shit out of me every single time. If there's a group of cannibals, or maybe just one cannibal nearby that's potentially just having a nap or sleeping the day off, they will now wake up. They will now wake up. You know what? Could we try this? Hey. Okay, so is he gonna let out the scream? No, he's just gonna run for the hills. I would love it. If that hog just headbutted him in his legs, I would love that. Oh, shit. Yep. Okay, okay. Okay, so they're surrounding me now. Okay, let's grab... Oh, okay. Well then. So... Wait. What the hell has just happened? And what is this animation on the screen? Like blood splats. That's actually pretty cool. I actually forgot that was in the patch notes. So I guess I showed you guys something different. So is there anything new here? Okay, I'm actually glad that I've come down into this cave. I definitely did not intentionally mean to die there. They just jumped me so quick and their attacks were so aggressive. Okay, apparently I can get coins from certain bodies that dangle from the caves. I don't want to play around too much in here, but I do need some supplies, so I'm going to look around. But yeah, apparently if you run into certain cannibals now, they let out that scream, and it will wake up any cannibals in the area. I don't know if it has to be at nighttime, but that's actually very cool. It creates a horrendous atmosphere, and it's all about the horror in this game. The horror mixed with the survival. I'm going to pick up everything that I've got here. So anything that they add to the game like that, you know, where it makes kind of... being not detected part of the game, you know, you have to use stealth in order to stay alive, which you would in this circumstance. I like that. So I'm going to crack open these last two cases just to collect anything that I can. Oh, and I need to say thank you so much to everyone in the previous episode in the comment section. You guys were actually telling me how to make rope and how to get the bones from the cannibals, which I did know, but because of my tiny brain, I do forget that all the time, so... Let me just double check something. If I open the inventory map, I believe I can make rope with cloth. Well, look at that shit. That is so cool. So we now have rope, and I still have 13 pieces of cloth. Okay, I need to eat something. So I have a candy bar. I don't have any berries. Well, shit. Okay. Should we look around more in the cave, or should we go back outside? You know what? I want to go back outside because I want to check out the cave entrance that we missed last time. But will it be nighttime now? I'm just going to stretch my legs a little bit just to see if there's anything else I can pick up. You see, I don't know if this shit makes noise now to make the cannibals more aware of where I am. These cages, I think they're cribs. You know, for the baby mutants, which is terrifying. That's absolutely terrifying to me. What's this? I think we've already got this. This is just another world map piece. And a compass. Hold on a second. That's a 3 or 4. No, it's just the same pieces. So I have piece 2 and piece 3. I need 1 and 4, which I'm guessing go here and here. Okay. And the water, as usual, is so loud in the game. I don't know if any of you guys have that problem. But it drives me insane, especially when I'm recording episodes for you guys. Okay. So let's get back up the rope. Can I grab this? There we go. Okay, so we're going to go back outside. Now, the reason why I want to go back down into that other cave system is because they've added 2 new story items to the game. So if you guys remember when we pick up kind of different magazines or, you know, photographs, I feel very isolated here all of a sudden. I don't know why. Okay, you know what? I'm going to attach. Oh, okay, so here's the brand new weapon kind of statistics. You can see me hovering over the modern axe there. We've got the speed, which is 5 notches, and the damage, which looks like it's 7 notches. Okay, so would that change if I made changes to it? So let me take that back. Okay, so maybe I have to add more to it? I don't really know. I need to play around with this. Okay, I can definitely play around with that a little bit more later on down the line. But I need to get my ass well away from this area right now. Which would be the best weapon? I'm going to go with the katana blade because I know this thing's quick. I've just got this feeling, guys. I've got this feeling that Virginia or Arms is going to be in this location. Some coneflower, always a good find. You see? My nosiness or my interest is getting the better of me here because I want to crack open a few cases. No, I need to get back to the cave entrance that we found in the previous episode. So let me double check something. I don't have anything to drink. I don't have any candy bars. You know what? Fuck it. We're going to brave it. We're going to crack open a few cases. And if they come, I can always run. Candy bar, that's a good find. Got to be quick here. Some meds. I actually need to take some meds as well. I didn't actually realize that. One of the things I'm kind of losing track with that a lot of you guys have noticed, which is easier to do when you're watching a video as opposed to playing the game, especially while you're commentating for you guys, is you've noticed I've kind of lost track of my health, my hydration, my food. I will try and keep an eye on it, guys, but I can't promise anything. I need to take a drink of this. So I'm fully hydrated now. I definitely need some food. You know what? Let's just make some energy mix. Just so we can get out of this place. I'm going to keep hold of the tennis ball as well. Okay, so which way is home? I'm so turned around. Let's just head for the coastline. But yeah, they've added 2 new story items to the game. So if you guys remember when I found the photographs, I found the magazines. I think I can actually show you guys exactly what I mean. What the hell? If I scroll across, I'll be able to... No, I need to go to the home screen and then go down to notes. All this kind of stuff. So I believe they've added 2 more items that we can find now, which would be one there. And or maybe 2, one at the top, one at the bottom. I'm not really sure, but we definitely need to find them because I want to know where my tennis ball's gone. Where's my tennis ball gone? Where did it go? Okay, that's going to be the one that got away. We need to head to the coastline. I need to get back home because I want to find that cave entrance and I want to go down into it. I've never been down that one before. Holy shit, we're on the complete opposite side of the map. This is actually where I wanted to put an outpost. Okay, we're going to go this way. I think I know where I am. But yeah, I can't really imagine them being 2 more magazines as the new story items to the game. I would hope it's something to do with Timmy, you know? Something like maybe a piece of his clothing or, you know, maybe a shoe to give us some kind of indication that he was there or maybe something to let us know that he's still alive. That would really put the kind of fire under everyone's belly again to realize that we've lost our son. The whole reason why we hate the cannibals is because they kidnapped our son in the plane crash, and we still need to find him. So I can't wait to find out, or wait to find, the 2 new items that they've added to the game. Now the third and final thing, what am I talking about? There's 5 things that I've labeled here. The 5 things, or the 5th thing, that I need to tell you guys about is the weapon system. Now, one of the weapons that I love using is the bow. I love using it, especially since they updated it. I'm not the best shot in the world, as you guys know. But they've made changes to it so we can kind of customize the way we want to use it. I'll show you guys now. I think I'm pretty safe. I need to kind of stay out of the way. Am I in line of sight here? No, I can't. Shit. You guys heard that, right? That was a cannibal. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to go for it. So the actual bow itself, if I do this and then combine that with an arrow, this will now let me... I've just heard footsteps. Shit. I could have swore I just heard footsteps. Okay, here we go. So if I open this and I select the bow now, you should be able to see the arrow with it, which is pretty cool because now we don't waste time having to select different things in the inventory and things like that. And by the looks of it, opening the inventory now doesn't save me anymore, which is definitely a plus being able to do this. Now, second to that, if I get the arrow and I think I throw some booze down with it, I think that douses it in the alcohol. So when it comes to me lighting this, if I can show you guys, I think there should be some kind of... Holy shit, I've got a lot of arrows. You see, I've got 18 arrows, so maybe I need to load back into the game. There is a tiny little emblem. You see that square where it says arrows and it says 18? The top left corner of that square will show some kind of indication that that's now doused in alcohol for a fire arrow, which is very, very cool, but I don't know why I can't show you guys. Maybe I need to use some more arrows. Take me back down to 12, because I know 12 is the max capacity of arrows we can use. Now, okay, we've stayed too long in this area. We need to move. Maybe it's this arrow. Yeah, I can't light this thing. So the customized kind of options you can use now for the weapons is definitely changing in the game. It's giving you more control over the way you play it, and I love that. It's a really, really good change to the forest. Okay. I think I'm actually on the right track. Although I don't have a lot of food, and I don't have anything to drink, we're going to find that freaking cave system, and we're going to go down there and find out what the hell they were defending it for. Because if you guys remember that previous episode, they were defending that cave entrance like it was gold. You saw that shit, right? They were trying to kill my ass so quickly over there. Okay. Pretty sure it's over in this direction. Trying to listen out as well. I've got some new headphones, guys, which you guys can't see me wearing because obviously I don't have a face cam. But I've got some new headphones and it's just made everything so much more intense. I think it's this way. Okay, do I have any more? I do. I'm really gonna run out of this thing real quick. Okay, I don't need to use it yet. I just need to stop a second, just take a breath. Some more coneflower there. Any opportunity, guys, we're gonna take it. Okay, that direction. I need to head that way. I don't wanna run too close to the camp. I'm pretty sure there's one. There's one there. If I go around the perimeter, I should avoid detection. Okay, so I think I've managed to avoid detection from that cannibal camp, but I know they scout in this area from the previous episode. Somebody actually said, I missed this cave entrance. I'm guessing you're new to the channel, because if you go back a few episodes, we actually took a trip down there, and it was not pleasant. So what you gotta do, guys, if you are just recently subscribed to the channel, go back a few episodes, and we've done a shitload in this game. Which way was it? I'm sure I made a stick marker. I can't find out where it was. I think it's because I've turned off the heads-up display options. I like playing the game like this. Okay, I think I'm on the right track. I think I know where this cave entrance is now. We're going to take a quick sneak peek down here just to see why they were defending it so much. I can hear something here. I think that's an animal. I'm pretty sure that's an animal. Okay, here's the cave entrance. And there's my stick, which I would be able to see if I turn my heads up display on. Okay, so here we go. Holy shit, guys. We're going down into a new cave. Oh, well, this definitely looks new. Oh, please don't glitch out. Please don't glitch. Wait a second. Is this a new cave? I have no idea where we are. This looks... It really does look familiar to me, guys. I can't put my finger on it. I think this is because it's very similar to one of the other cave systems. Is there anything we can find? Oh, shit. It goes deeper. Okay, should we go down there? What's this business? Can I get down there? There's no anchor point for me to climb down with a rope. I can't really see. There's a skull hanging from the ceiling, but I can't see what's down there. Maybe this... What does that mean? Can I not climb it? What does that mean? What are you? Why are you saying no climbing down there? Maybe it's glitched. You know what? I want to show you guys. I want to see... Oh! Look at this business. I can pick up a soda can. Oh, shit! Oh, I actually fell. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I am so nervous right now. I'm pretty sure the developers are going to be cruel enough to place something down here, like Amzi or maybe... What the fuck was that? Okay, here we go. Okay, what's this? That's just a skull. Some more rope. What is this? Guys, I have no idea what the hell this place is. Holy shit, it goes deeper down there. Okay, here we go. We're definitely going to check this out. Another candy bar. Two more candy bars. Okay, that's good. Another candy bar. Two more candy bar. Okay, so this is Candy Bar Cave. Some sticks. Oh, that looks so ominous down there. Look at that. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, you don't. Did you see that shit? The way he just walked away from behind the rock. Oh, that was horrible. Okay, you know what? We're going to do this. We're going to do this my way. Come and attack me. I've just got this feeling, guys. I'm so unprepared for this cave. Look at him. Look at him poking his head out the water like that. And here's the noises. Oh, everything's changed. Everything has changed. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. That would be such a cheap shot. Okay, here we go. You can hear me spamming the mouse button, guys. Okay, so he didn't make the noise. And I don't know if he's dead. Okay, because somebody said in an earlier episode that they wanted to hear the noises in the cave system, I'm gonna stay real quiet for a second so you guys can hear the kind of shit I'm hearing right now. Oh, he's not dead. He wasn't dead. Oh, that just gave me goosebumps. What kind of shit is this? Just die. Just die. Is he dead? My God. We found the indestructible cannibal. Okay, what the hell is this place? Guys. Please tell me you heard that. Please tell me you heard that. What the fuck is that noise? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I'm such a bitch. Anyone that says this game is not terrifying at times, you are so wrong. Stealth kill, here we go. And... Oh shit! They were on the ceiling! Oh shit, no! Meds! Meds, quick! Don't you dare! You are not killing me down in this cave system. There is no way I'm dying down here. What is he doing there? Fucking super cannibal. Just go down. Did I kill him? I did. Okay, I'm gonna take some meds. Do I not have any kind of armor or anything? Okay, flare gun. Maybe I can just douse him down with this. He's not dead. He was you can see him moving. Look at that sneaky son of a bitch. They were on the ceiling, guys. Those screams, though. Those screams are gonna wake up the other cannibals. Just die. Just go down. Oh, guys, I don't know about this. Should I go deeper into the cave? I know you guys are probably screaming at the screen right now. Just keep going. Just keep going down. See what's down here. It's huge. It's absolutely huge. And there's Armsy down there. What the hell is this place? Okay, do I have any Molotovs? I do, and I have a few bottles of booze left. I want to try something. But first... Okay, that was a hit. So if I could take care of that cannibal, is there any on the roof? I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I can hear that noise again. I haven't seen Armsy in such a long time. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? I'm gonna try something. You guys said... Oh shit, did I just drink that? Hold on a second, guys. What the hell? Okay, no, it's the actual Molotov. I actually thought I had to grab a booze bottle in order to throw it at them. I actually just need to not light the Molotov. Okay, so one... How the hell are you still alive? Get the flare gun again. I need to take these guys out quickly because these guys will be the death of me. If I do not get rid of the smaller cannibals, they're the ones that are going to take care of business and kill my ass quick. Hurry up and die. Okay. Now I can go back to Armsy and hopefully douse him in the alcohol. I'm losing my words, guys. Okay, there's another one. 83. I think you guys said 4 or 5. Does it? How many do I have left? I have 2 left, so I'm just going to go ahead and do one more. And then we're going to light this one. And hopefully we can take him down pretty quick. Oh, he's pissed. Look at him. He's so pissed. Whoa. Look at the colors of him. You going to go down? Holy shit, that did take him down. Okay, what's this? What's that? Almost looks like a computer chip that I can't pick up. Okay, I want to go down there, but I don't know if I can get back up. Okay, I'm committed. I'm committed, guys. Okay, what the hell is this place? I can't see shit right now. There was a reason why I didn't use the lighter earlier on, and that's because I didn't want the light to draw the cannibals in. Because I think that's a very real thing now. Oh, look at all the glass. Oh, it's so cool. Oh, my God. So whoever you were who told me to douse Armsy in the alcohol first, thank you so much. That really helped me out then. What the hell is this place? Okay, how many sticks do I have? This cave is huge. Let's just keep going this way. There's got to be a clue. In fact, I want to check the flares because apparently these things now do give off more light, but I don't know if they can go in the water like this. I think, yeah, that kind of just gets rid of them. Okay, I'm going to throw one over there. Which was kind of useless because there's no way I can see over there. Should we just go down? In the interest that I really want to know what's down there, we're just going to go down, guys. Because I know you guys will be pissed with me if I don't find out what's at the bottom of this cave. I had no idea this cave system was here. I mean, I was talking to you guys the other day about the forest map. But I had no idea this cave existed. It's probably why you guys told me to come down here, because maybe some of you have already discovered this place. It's just so huge down here. It's actually really intimidating to actually come into a cave like this. Is there anything that way? There is. See, if I go into this water here now, is there going to be anything that's been implemented to the game? Anything from a whirlpool that'll suck me straight down to a huge creature in the water? I don't know. We're going to test it anyway. I know you guys really want to see. Actually, how many seconds do I have on this? 209. Okay, that's plenty of seconds. Here we go. I just want to check at the bottom half of this kind of pool here, because if you guys remember that cave system we were in a while ago, there was actually a climber suspended with his own rope that looked like he'd been tortured into drowning in that cave system. So I just wanted to check that there was anything down here. My oxygen levels are really low, so I need to watch that. Okay, can we go this way? Okay, let me just find some flat land real quick. I don't think that's enough oxygen to actually get me through this cave system, so better safe than sorry, guys. Okay, let's open this and attach. There we go, 600 seconds now. Holy shit, that's actually a significant change to the 300 seconds that we used to have. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we can't go through that way, so we literally have to skim the surface. Is there anything down here? Okay, so there's nothing. So I built up the hype for no real reason. Or maybe that's another part of the cave system that the devs are working on now. Is there anything else around here? There's a second level there that I want to check out. If I can get up there. Just look at this place. It's so huge. We're finding these everywhere in the game now. I mean, you know, these kind of huge plots of water in cave systems. Or cave systems with huge plots of water. I don't know why I'm speaking backwards today. Let me grab this rope. Just kind of having a look around, see if there's anything I've missed. Okay, I think I need to get back because I literally have no energy left. And I want to hear from you guys as to what you think this cave system could be, or what you think is down here. Maybe I've missed something. I don't know. I'm going to have one last scan before we head back. Okay, how do I get over there? That's where I need to be. Can I use the climbing axe? I can't use the climbing axe. Why the hell can I not get up these places? I'm sorry if you can hear me absolutely spamming my spacebar. It's just that I need to get up there. Okay, I think I need to go back down that way and work my way all the way around. So I'll be back with you guys in a second. Okay, guys, so I made it across to the other side and I realized something. There is a very cool feature in this update that you can actually put fires out with. So if we've got a campfire here and we don't want to draw attention from the cannibals, all we have to do is this. Hopefully this works because this is the first time I've tried it. Oh, it does. It actually puts the fire out. That is so cool. That is a good addition to the game. I like that. So, maybe they're planning on smartening up the cannibals, the way their intelligence works. Maybe they'll be able to track us. I don't know. I don't know how this is going to work. Okay, let's go around this side. I'm probably going to fall to my death. And I want to show you guys what's down this way. I really want to see too. Okay, here we go. There's definitely a skull over there, so that indicates to me there's something to see. Oh, this is so precarious. This rock. Oh, get over that side. Yes. Okay, we've made it. You know what? What the hell? Why can't I make a torch anymore? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna use this. I could have sworn I use a stick and some cloth to make a torch. Maybe I have to douse it in alcohol. You know what? I need to go back and check that real quick because... Okay, so we got the stick, the cloth, and do I have to... Okay, I don't know how this works. Maybe they've changed it for this update. I need to find out how to make that. The burning club. The burning club? What the hell is that thing? Okay, so let me try that one. So if I do this, I grab a rock. Maybe some of this. Okay, I have no idea what I'm trying here, guys. Somebody let me know how the hell I make the burning club. Okay, let's just go deeper into this cave system. I actually have no idea how long this episode's been on for. I think I've been recording now for a good, I think close to an hour, so I don't know how long this episode's gonna be. Okay, there's definitely a rope there. Let's climb this, see what's over this side. Oh, please, nothing nasty, guys. Please don't be a face. Please don't be a face. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh my God, this is claustrophobic central. There's another rope. This cave, it goes deeper. It's huge. Is this cave 6? I can't really work out where we are right now. What's that glow? You know what, guys? I was going to end the episode here, but you know what? I'm going to give you guys an extended episode because you've been so good to me. 2,500 of you guys watch my videos. It's only fair that I put a little bit of extra effort in and try and give you guys a little bit more viewing time. I must warn you, though, I do tend to go crazy after playing the forest for long periods of time, and this looks like a prime area where the cannibals would ambush me right now. You know what I've just had a thought of? If there's cowman in this cave system. What's that? What's that? Is that just a magazine? It's the Financial Times. Okay, I thought we actually found another story clue then. Okay, some soda, which is always good. I needed that anyway. Break these last two cases open. Some more soda cans. Always a good find. Some beds. So, I take it that the cavers were here. Some lanterns as well. What the? Guys, I hope you've just seen that. Okay, I'm going to pick this up, this up, this up, this up, this up, this up, and this up. Oh my God. I don't know what to say. I know what this is. I know where we are. Have you guys put two and two together yet? This is the sinkhole. Okay, do I have... Battery 4%. Let's use some batteries on that. Somebody actually told me this little trick. If you use the torch, you can actually see. I think I might need to take this off. This is the sinkhole, guys. We can't see down it. Oh, I'm so pissed this is nighttime. Do we have enough to build a shelter or anything? Maybe if I wait a little bit longer, I can show you guys... Okay, it's definitely becoming daytime. You can see the sun rising there. I'm gonna wait a little bit longer. Maybe I should build a campfire or something. Just get some food on. What the fuck? Do you guys hear that then? What's that? I think it's just a piece of wood. Okay, you know what? I think it's a good idea if I set up a fire down here because... I can take on some food, maybe rehydrate with the soda cans, and then we can find our way back out, maybe in the next episode. Okay, you know what? Do I need food? I don't really need food. I need to be hydrated, but the fire will help because it'll keep us warm. So let's take one soda can. Oh, it feels good to take a drink of that stuff. Okay, so is this going to light up for us? I don't think it is, guys. I think this is the way the developers have made it so we can't see what's down there. Maybe a flare? Holy shit. The actual flare turned off. Look, they've turned the flares off for this area. We can't see this bit. this has such a huge role to play in the game. Okay, can I not set up a shelter or something? I think it'd be really cool if I could spend the night down here. Okay, we're just gonna try this. Shelters. I think I only need a small amount of sticks for this. Let's place this right over the fire here. I like playing the game this way, guys. I like playing the game as if it was me. So I would place my shelter right next to the fire there so I'm getting the warmth. Build this up. Hopefully I have enough. Please be enough. Please be enough. I can always find the sticks. One stick there. 13. I mean 12. There's got to be more sticks. There has to be more sticks. Please. Okay, you know what? That noise is actually really creeping me out now. Maybe if I leave this area, I can come back and it will respawn a new stick in. So if I climb this, I will be so pissed if we can't find another stick. Okay, you know what? I'm just going to head back. If I can't find any sticks, I'll probably go on a huge hunt down in this cave system looking for one. But they should have respawned now because I did leave this area. So, holy shit, that's actually pretty deep there. Okay, any sticks? Anything? No. Shit. Okay, is there nothing I can break up? Do I not get sticks from these? Oh, why you do this to me, game? I need to save the game down here. I need to at least spend one... What the hell was that? I think that's just the light shining off the sinkhole. Okay, you know what? I need to find a stick. No, there's absolutely nothing down here. And Amzi's body's gone, and so is the cannibals. Which, for some reason, absolutely terrifies me right now. Oh, there's one stick. Okay, one. We've got one stick, guys. I've probably just walked past another one. It's kind of blending in with the glass shards. Just keep your eyes peeled, guys. You see, at times like these, this is where I wish I kind of had What the hell's that? Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Holy shit, I found a new way. Okay, this is just leaving me with so many questions, guys. There's just huge parts to this cave. Different walkways, different ways we can go. And I have to see what's down here. Oh, get the hell out of the way. There's gonna be something here in a second. I just know it. Okay, so... that just looks like a huge part to another cave. Okay, we're going to go back. My objective was to find a stick. So that's what I need to do. I'm definitely going to try and spend the night down in the cave because I really like that idea. I think it's so cool. That couldn't have been the way I came. I came from that way. So how the hell do I get back outside? Okay, let me look at this. I think I can climb that wall that I was facing then. Maybe with the climbing axe. Okay, I didn't die. Thank God. I'm getting hungry again. Okay, let's bring the climbing axe out. Maybe I can climb this. Okay, no, I can't climb that. Maybe I can jump on it? No. Okay, I think I'm stuck. Maybe coming down here was a bad idea because it's not finished. I'm so glad we found this though, guys. I know a few of you guys have found this because I think a few of you guys were tweeting me telling me that this could be found. I think, was it yesterday? I'm not really too sure. Please respawn in. Please respawn in. Shit. Okay. The sun is directly above our heads and we still can't see anything down here. I really wanted to make a little kind of shelter here. So that's 13. We are one stick away from building this. What's this? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, look at that, guys. That is such an impressive sight. We are down in the sinkhole. Okay, we need to go. You know what? This is going to be a special episode. I think by the time this is edited and rendered, because I need to be out the door in around 15 minutes, but I can't leave you guys with this. There's got to be a stick here. If there's a stick here, I'll save the game. If not, if we can get back out, I'll just do that. Okay, let's climb. There's going to be something else here. There's going to be Virginia. There's going to be Cowman, Armsy, more cannibals. There's got to be. And I think I can hear something. Okay, we're at the top now. I kind of know which direction I'm headed in. Okay, that's an entrance. Okay, let's go. Maybe if I can find a stick, I can continue this in the next episode. I would really love to spend the night down in that kind of view to the sinkhole. I think that would be cool. You know what? I think I will. If I find a stick now, I'm just going to go back. What the fuck? Okay, there's a stick. You know what? I'm going to collect a few of them. I guess that's my way out. You know what? We're not going to go that way yet. I'm going to go back. I'm going to spend the night down in the cave system. So, I think I'm going to end the video here, guys. But before I do, I really wanted to kind of emphasize how grateful I am for everyone who subscribes to the channel. I know sometimes the videos may seem a little bit repetitive with the games that I play. I know a lot of people love the way I play The Forest, and the reason that I keep uploading The Forest is because of you guys. But I do plan on bringing more to the channel. I definitely want to do vlogs. That is going to be a thing. I just got to find my camera. I've got to get the time to get it. Obviously, I need to work to get the monies. But I have plans for the channel now, which is a good thing, because it means that the channel is going to progress and you guys will be, hopefully, fingers crossed, having new content to watch. So how the hell do I get back to this place? I think it was this way. I hope I've not just found another exit to a cave entrance. Exit to a cave entrance? What the hell was that kind of shit? Okay, I think I need to end here. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, it's so cool. Okay, so thank you so much for watching, guys. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and keep up to date with everything. Like this episode if you've enjoyed what you've seen. And as always, I will see you later.